Hey guys, Michael Stidwell here from Stidwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and this awesome looking piano is actually an 1895 Blüthner. It measures 6'4" from the front to the back, and we're so pumped on this. We don't get too many Blüthners here at our store, probably like maybe one or two a year. When this one came in, I said, just, we're doing the whole thing. Let's do a full rebuild, let's do refinish, everything. So we stripped the cabinet, refinished the cabinet, did the same thing with the plate, refinished the plate, stripped the soundboard, shimmed the board, refinished the board, put a new decal on, repaired the bridges, new back felt, or damper felt, refinished the damper heads, put a new pin block in, blah, 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 just kept going. We did a full rebuild on this thing and it turned out amazing. If you guys don't know what Blüthner is, just Google it, but basically think like Maserati of pianos, Rolls Royce of pianos. These are high above Steinway and a lot of the brands that we kind of tend to think of as the higher end pianos, but there still is even higher, and that's what a Blüthner is. These pianos have a really light down weight, so they're very, very light and fast and quick, and they also tend to have more of a like a warmer, velvety tone. This one has a little bit of an edge, kind of a rounded tone, which turned out amazing, guys. I'm so pumped on this piano. Let me pull the action, though, and show you what we get going on the inside. Okay, now that I got the action out, I can show you how bizarre it is on the inside. So this is not what a normal piano action looks like. Normally, you'd have a repetition lever here that would hold this hammer up so we can replace our jack underneath the hammer knuckle. But this is a totally different system altogether. And it takes very, very fine work in basically bending these springs and adding or removing tension. We also have them over here on these rocker capstans as well that we're adjusting. So this is a kind of a science of getting this exactly right where these two springs are working at the exact perfect tension to where we're not having too much, you know, bobbling hammers or too heavy of an action. And this turned out really, really well. Luckily, we were able to have our friend Matt Brown, who is a second generation piano rebuilder, who's rebuilt a ton of these pianos, come in. He's actually been the one that regulated this piano and kind of dialed everything in. And it turned out amazing. So I'm gonna put the action back in the piano. I'm gonna play it for you guys. I'm not the best player in the world, but hopefully you can really hear what this thing sounds like. It is an incredible, incredible instrument. If you have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano on our website, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stidwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.